Former acting U.S. Attorney Gen. Sally Yates poked fun at President Donald Trump in a Christmas Eve tweet that compared the president to Charles Dickens' character Ebenezer Scrooge. Hill said that Yates tweeted this on Christmas Eve. Secret Service, be on the lookout for three ghosts visiting Mar-a-Lago tonight. This on Christmas Eve. Secret Service, be on the lookout for three ghosts visiting Mar-a-Lago tonight. https://t.conadco1dcr, Sally Yates at Sally Clates. December 24, 2017. She was responding to a Trump tweet directed at Fox News regarding Deputy FBI Director Andrew McCabe, one of the latest officials to end up in Trump's crosshairs thanks to his connections to former FBI Director James Comey and the investigation into Russian interference in the 2016 election. McCabe's wife was a candidate for a Virginia Senate seat in 2015, wrote The Hill's Ian Swanson, and in the process received hundreds of thousands in campaign donations from a political action committee with ties to Hillary and Bill Clinton. He was also involved in probes of Hillary Clinton, including the investigation of her use of a private email server as Secretary of State. Yates was fired by the Trump administration after she attempted to warn the White House that then-National Security Director Mike Flynn was compromised by the Russians and vulnerable to blackmail.